Hello, people around the world. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Carpenter. Today, I'm going to make another miniature chair, but this time I used many new tools. So, let's see how to make a miniature wooden chair. Let's get started. I use dumbbells to bend ice cream sticks.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, this is the end of today. Thank you so much for watching. I tried several different effects today. Hope you liked it. I'll keep trying hard to make this channel work. See you next time. Bye-bye.